Best trainer?
I think that'll be... don't actually think we have a good trainer. Who is the best trainer? When he turns up, I'd say Lecky trains hard when he turns up, but he ain't there very often.
Worst trainer?
Matt Ridgewell, hands down, mate. Man is a lazy, lazy guy, mate. He's a very lazy guy.
Most skillful?
That's between Dylan and Andre, and I think I'll go Andre.
The Joker?
Ash King.
Fastest?
That's close between Matty Anthony and Ash King. I'll go Ash King.
Most intelligent?
Well, we haven't got many of them on the team, so I'm going to assume it's going to go Lecky. Another man does Japanese, so he's got to be smart.
Least intelligent?
Oh, well, that goes to no other than Ash King. Right? He's not the brightest spark in the team, but he's good for morale.
Worst dress sense?
And again, he's getting the accolades today. That's definitely going to Ash King. He's come to training and into matches with some ridiculous outfits.
And who's longest in the shower?
That's got to be Sammy. Sammy's always longest in the shower.